with Hazy Glen next. As they head towards the last, here's Seagrey hanging on the approach to this last flight. Didn't jump it very tidily, but touches down ahead of the other grey, Hazy Glen. New Order's backed out of it quite tamely, and it's Seagrey on his second start for Donald McCain and Brian Hughes in the saddle. Seagrey wins tidily.